According to Jonas Sharma, a family doctor, he wants to share to us one important component in managing this coronavirus pandemic that we are facing right now, that we seem to miss its transmission. The known mode of the transmission of this virus is by the person to person through respiratory droplets. Some of these droplets land on the surface and survive a few days. Some stay floating in the air for hours. Some may land on a host and start the cascade of the disease process. During ordinary speech, the droplets can reach about a meter. This is the reason of 1 meter social distancing. However, during forceful cough, sneeze or hard cough, or loud laugh, it can reach up to 10 feet or maybe more. Therefore, we must also focus on stopping the escape of the virus and those who have it in order to stop its spread. Not all people that have the virus are sick. Some are simply carrier. They are who we call the asymptomatic carriers. Some get sick later after the incubation period. What is incubation period? Incubation period is the time from when the virus enters the body till the person having it manifests with signs and symptoms. This period ranges from 1 day to 12 days. But for uniformity, it was spread for 14 days. The period of illness ranges from 7 to 14 days or up to 20 days or even longer. So on an average, the course is about a month, that it is the basis of a month quarantine period. We don't really know who may be carrying the virus unless they tested positive, of course, which could take some time. It's very difficult to control its spread unless we do the following measure. Now, here it is. Face mask. We all must wear face mask under the quarantine period is over. This is to protect oneself from getting the virus and also from its escape from the person that has it. Commercial mask is now hard to find, so you can wear any mask. Mask made from clothes, towel, or handkerchief, so anything that can hold the droplets from getting out. Now, where do you think Prince Charles get the virus or others that already had it? Dr. Sharma is 99% sure that it's come from the person or someone who has the virus but did not wear a mask and let it out his droplets and his virus. His virus can only survive in a host person after it takes its course within it's over unless it gets into another host person. This cycle will never end until all the people on earth will have been infected. Some will survive, some will die, but we don't know who will survive and who will die. But how will you know who was the virus? This is next to impossible. We must assume that everyone is infected. If everyone in the whole world wore a mask for 6 weeks, the following would be the effect. First one, the volume or the number of cases will drop significantly, and therefore the healthcare system will no longer be overwhelmed and can manage cases with much easier than before. This is what we call the flattening of the curve. Second, this virus will disable naturally and economically with much less need of antivirals, which could be very expensive, and other medications that have potential undesirable side effects. Prevention is still much better and cheaper than finding the cure. Did you know that in 1918, during the Spanish flu pandemic, they realized the value of face mask late in the course of the pandemic after millions have already died? They imposed the use of face mask at gunpoint. It was when the problem got to be controlled. Let's not repeat the history, but rather learn from it. So together with quarantine and social distancing, a very important component is wearing a face mask, which must be continued for a period of 6 to 8 weeks. After the quarantine is already lifted. This way, we avoid an economic and probably a health collapse until today. He still, until today, Dr. Schwalma still see TV persons, politicians in sessions in public or in another places, not wearing face mask. And it also where cases are highest in number. So he plead to the whole world to help control and bring down this pandemic by simply